誰だって失敗はするんだ恥ずかしいことじゃない
At first I was kind of worried about, I didn't know any of my roommates except for the one I requested, but I didn't know any of the other three, so I was kind of wondering if I was going to get along with them and how it was going to go, but it ends up, we all had a lot in common and I spend almost all my time with them because usually we just hang out in the room and watch TV together or we're all studying or something like that. I feel like I know almost everyone in Andrews and I'm pretty close with everyone on my floor and a lot of kids from the first floor and everyone seems to know each other and the RAs too. I'm friends with most of the RAs, they're really cool kids.
I joined the club Ultimate Frisbee team, but when I'm not doing that, I'm usually just hanging out in the dorm or watching movies or, you know, play video games or, you know, sometimes we'll have study time.
It's definitely a lot of fun living in Andrews rather than any of the other dorms.